As the wizard read the inscriptions, legends of artifacts began to emerge. There had once been three guardians, each with an artifact to protect. The trine was an artifact of the soul and righteousness, and a catalyst for the powers of good that had quietly helped raise young, good-hearted wizards in the Astral Academy. The two remaining artifacts were mentioned only briefly. The second artifact that pertained to mind and power had been stored in the great castle in the middle of the kingdom. The wizard did not yet understand everything the inscription said, because some pieces were clearly missing. But it was enough. Their destination was the castle, home of the second artifact. Ominous sounds echoed in the distance. A vast wasteland lay between our heroes and the castle, the Dragon Graveyard.
It all makes sense now. Our souls are entwined in this artifact, and our physical beings are mere images of our soul.
Well, I'm getting hungry from all this fighting.
Why don't you listen to me? This is exciting. We must hurry to the castle.
And this is the way. Dragon Graveyard. So instead of small bones, we go where the big ones rest. What will we do if they've come to life?
It's the fastest way to the castle, my darling. Trust me.
Thank you.
having survived.